Hey, what's up? Same goal for the VFX team, and today we're gonna take a look at creating some human clones. Now the basic idea is start the recording, shoot yourself at two different places, and then blend them so that it looks they're actually two humans present on the same time, same place. Now, simple cloning can be done in After Effects just by using some masks or a roto brush tool. Now, if you want to do complex cloning, shoot yourself against a green screen and then key it out and place it on some background that looks quite real, and you have got yourself cloned. Now, in After Effects, cloning can be done like this way. So, that was my clone, and I'm starting the tutorial. Actually, I started the tutorial and I'll continue that. Never touch my camera without my permission again, and get up from here. Just ignore it. Okay, now let's see how to create human clones in After Effects right after having a coffee. So, that's great actually. Okay, so these type of clonings can be done in After Effects, so let's get started. Hey, what's up? Sayum Goyal here, and today we will create some human clones. So let me show the preview. Alright, so I wake up and yeah, what the hell? So many clones. So to make this work right, you need to have the camera on a tripod, or the camera should be still. It shouldn't be in a motion. Just place the camera and start the recording and just go and shoot yourself at different places. I mean, like in this case, I needed 5 clones, so I shot myself in 5 different positions. So let's learn how to create this effect in After Effects. So I have divided myself into these 3 parts, in which I sit to the left, in the center, and to the extreme right. So for the sake of the tutorial, I'm just making 2 more clones. I mean, the tutorial will be quick. The idea and the technique is the same. If you want to create 2 clones or maybe 10 clones, the technique is the same. So I just drop the first layer over here where I am sitting in the left side, and I just take the second layer and then take the rectangle tool and just mask out this part. Now we should keep in mind that if we have shadows, we should let them in. We should not cut them, otherwise it will look fake. So let's drop the third part over here and make another mask. What else you can do is just take these masks, hit F, and just feather them. Now what feathering does is it creates a soft edge of the mask, so that can help blend the layers together. And now you can see that we have cloned ourselves. I mean, you can see we have 2 clones, and you can go and render it. Of course, we can have some color correction and maybe a remove grain effect because this was shot in dark. So that's all for today. I hope you liked this tutorial, and if you did, give me a thumbs up, drop a comment below, share it, and subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.